So learning is not your traditional ways of learning. It goes way beyond school subjects, working science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. STEM can help us solve many problems that the world is facing today. However, what does STEM mean in global context? And how does it affect the development of our society? Well, let's take a look at each component of STEM. First is S, which stands for science. Science gives us an in-depth understanding of the world around us. It provides us with the skills of collaboration, researching, critical thinking, etc. But also, the other important side of science is that it can provide us with many things like ensuring a healthier and longer life, or can provide us with our basic needs such as food and water, or even the cures for diseases. However, this wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for the second letter, which is T, which stands for technology.
Technology also applies in education, and it helps the student can approach more technology and create favorable conditions for building knowledge.
Technology has been gradually added to the teaching curriculum. This new way of teaching is very helpful for teachers to teach. And students also can apply their knowledge to make a practical product on their own.
In this way, teacher can easily help students get on with the lesson and more interesting than the traditional way. They are fundamental engineering, mechanical engineering, civil engineering, chemical engineering, and electrical engineering. The teaching of role for students through practice and product manufacturing from engineering has been very effective when it happened. Students develop logical thinking, creative and clear-headed in every job.
Mathematics is the study of numbers, shapes, transformations and structures. From the orthodox view, it's the study of abstract structures defined from axioms using mathematical notation and logic. To put it succinctly, STEM stands for S, science, T, technology, E is for engineering, and M stands for mathematics. The multidisciplinary approach in STEM teaching is intriguing. For illustrations, in the traditional educational program, students must study four distinct subjects, but with this method of learning, students can utilize information and to solve all difficulties in everyday life. The adaptability of knowledge transmissions enable learners to cope with daily situations more efficiently. STEM application assists students to develop helpful products for life, the planet, and community. At the same time, it assists learners in developing talents for a specific job field in the future.
I'm Long, and I'm from class 9A5.
I'm Ngọc, I'm from class 8A1.
My name is Yin, I'm in class 8A9.
My name is So, I'm from class 9A2.
I'm Wong, I'm from class 8A3.
I'm Phuong, I'm from class 9A2.
We're going to sing a song called Heal the World by Michael Jackson.
Hope you guys enjoy it.
Yeah. you.